Ready to send your first Zalo message through the Infobip Portal? Head over to portal.infobip.com and sign up or log in. To send a one-way message, navigate to Moments, then Communications, and choose Create Broadcast. Now, select Zalo as your communication channel. Enter the broadcast name and then the phone number in the recipient section. Select the sender and enter your template ID. For this demo, we will use the template for OTP. You can add parameters to personalize the message. For Zalo, Infobip offers the SMS failover feature. If Zalo communication fails, the system automatically sends an SMS to ensure message delivery. Businesses are required to register an SMS sender to use the SMS failover feature. For a more detailed explanation, please refer to our Infobip SMS course. Businesses can schedule messages for optimal engagement, aligning with recipients' preferences in the message scheduling section. In the tracking and reporting section, businesses can maintain a recognizable brand domain to boost click-through rates, tracking all URL clicks, including clicks, times, devices, and operating systems. Businesses can also customize sending speed to match operational capacity and maintain a balance between delivery and resource optimization. We won't make any adjustments in the above sections in this demo since we're sending an OTP message and we want the end user to receive it as soon as possible. Once everything is set, click on Continue to preview. Have a final check. And if satisfied, click Launch to send the message. Please be advised that this OTP template is in Vietnamese, ensuring local relevance and preferred language for effective communication. For businesses looking to expedite the messaging process by utilizing templates under Moments section, either the Infobip team or the business itself needs to create these templates in advance. This ensures visibility for every user on the portal. Voila, the message is here.